in a land nearly 4,000 kilometers away from home.
Dumela.
Meet the Kenyan excelling in commercial beef farming. Willie Katurima owns at least 1,000 head of cattle on a 20,000 acre ranch in Botswana.
There are standards in terms of weight and teeth.
Just what motivated him to abandon Kenya for Southern Africa, and why is Botswana the place to be for commercial beef farmers?
Your check or your payment will be in your account electronically.
That's on Daring Abroad with Alex Chamoda this Thursday on KTN Prime.